Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to announce, I'd like to tell you about our wrestlers. We got Nate from Nashville weighing in at 300 pounds and a height of 6'3" versus Psycho weighing in at 165 pounds and a height of 5'9" versus Spike and at 180 pounds and a height of 6 foot. It's the three-way match. Let it go. Let's go.
Okay. auto wreck city in the state. I got to tell you, I've been here 6 hours. I'm wanting to kill myself right now. I mean, Lineville, you have some folk here, a senior in your high school named T.C. Brown, who won some Scholar Athlete of the Year award. What is Lineville's criteria for an A? I asked him to kill the capital of Alabama was. He said the letter A. You kidding me? It takes this guy an hour and a half to watch 60 minutes. I asked this kid if he ever heard of a show for 48 hours. He said, you mean there's a show that's on for 2 days? How does this guy win Scholar Athlete of the Year? He sure as hell is going to be my book, and let me explain to you why. My name is London Williams, and you will respect me. I am a sports agent. That means not only do I come down here to the ring to manage my client, I make them the big payday. I'm making more money than even Vince McMahon can sustain. And I'm out here for one reason. Tonight, you may see me in that corner, I'll be scouting some talent. And when I find the right person, I'm going to take him straight to the top. Because whether it's the BWA title, the BWA Junior Heavyweight title, or the BWA Tag Team titles, they will be in my team. Because I know how to get the job done. Unlike some people like that punk, redhead, Phil Payne. You may never like me, but you will learn to live with me. And you will learn to respect me. Hey, why don't you do everyone a favor? You go home, you leave, you go find a near senior citizen's home, check yourself into everybody's favor, get out everybody's lives. I wouldn't touch you with a stick. Let alone this baseball bat. You kidding me? This crowd is the worst crowd I've seen. You inbred, hillbilly. God, man. You know what? Come out of here. This is good.
Back home! Back home! Yay!
Y'all
ain't
been in the
black hole. She ain't going down, lady.
I'd have been there, honey. Where you been?
Big guy, big guy.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have announced the wrestlers. We have Officer North weighing in at 230 pounds. Let's go.
Thank you. you at the camp.
Hey, choking.
Hey, really?
Oh,
really?
Oh,
my Lord.
Well, where you at? Get that girl there.
Oh, my God.
Man.
I'm glad
to
be back.
Help the man out.
He's got a hair.
Hair? He got his hair?
Hey,
what
hair?
What hair?
He
ain't
got
no
hair.
What?
Well,
did you have hair?
Yeah. Over. What's wrong about the baby?
Come on,
Daddy.
Come on, fry that baby.
Let me go down on
the head.
Mama in the kitchen cutting the baby up to fry. I wouldn't trust him.
You knew that was coming. Help my camera.
Who are you, Dad?
Here we go, Dad. Oh, got the camera.
You knew it was coming.
Yeah, when you love an air. Had me in the air, I knew it was coming.
Come on, Daddy, get up. Come on, Daddy.
Get your club, man. Who's talking?
It was two.
Talk to me now, bro.
What the fuck did you find
in there? Dos. Huh? Oh, yeah, but it's Spanish man.
One of them.
Hey! Hey! Oh! Hey, you gonna fall like this now?
He won't talk like a man, man.
Whoop him, bud.
Come on,
Dad.
Get
him.
Two.
Come on, Dad. And your winner, Officer Norris. Is impressive. That's the kind of power I want in my group. Because you see, I don't know if you know that I alluded to this about earlier, but this,
hey,
is it Austin Norris, is it? Take that piece of trash to the back, referee. Take that piece of trash to the back off the floor. Excuse me. I don't believe we've met.
Anyway.
Yes. You can't talk about it. You don't know what this belt is? It's the Unchained Wrestling Alliance Heavyweight Championship. You all have a referee?
I look good, man.
Because I'm the manager of the champ, Stephen Michaels. And you see, this is proof that if you are with me, man, you'll go places. You'll reach new heights, and you'll win all of the gold. So you keep that in mind, officer. Ladies and gentlemen, your next match consists of Biohazard, weighing in at 400 pounds, and a height of 6'2", versus Sketch, weighing in at 205 pounds and 6'3"
Thank you. one's gonna be for the Super Bowl. The person that wins. They'll be during intermission, so you don't. But I'm gonna go to the middle of the ring.
He didn't like it.
No. I was Mr. Corn, you got to get in this ring, you're right.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have Mayhem weighing at 285 pounds and a height of 6'5". Thumbstick Matt, weighing at 125 pounds and a height of 5'4".
He weighs more than that!
Ref, are we ready?
This guy's weird.
I would be too. Let's get it on.
I said,
let's get it on.
I saw it. That's dangerous.
Hey, I've done certain things, mate. Trust me, he's clean. Come on, Matt, he's wrestling. He's not clean.
He's not clean.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is for the BWA championship belt. Your first contestant is Bill Payne, weighing in at 200 pounds and a height of 5'10". Versus the American John Rare, weighing in at 140 pounds and a height of 5'8". This is a no count out, pin anywhere. Are you ready, ref? Let's get it on.
Can you feel the pain?
Phil, you wanna give it up?
No.
Don't get in that game.
Oh.
Get up, Phil.
Come on, Phil.
I'm like that bird.
Come on, Phil.
Come
on, Phil.
Come
on, Phil.
Hey, y'all, folks.
You were just wishing for a rope.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, man.
Oh. He was trying to say something.
We got a shot for that.
Instant replay.
Yeah. We'll see that again. Oh, there it went. And when you do it, you gotta make a sound now.
Get it back, Phil.
Oh!
Come on, Phil.
Oh, man. That's it. Here we go. Now, ref, you ain't supposed to be in this game.
This is not like him.
It's like him now. Oh, we gonna sit down and talk about it.
Chairs on you.
He gonna sit down and talk about it.
You can't be doing that.
No, go ahead and take him in. He gonna whoop you. Oh, we gonna look eye to eye with him now.
I think he's expected to have a one-on-one conversation.
Oh, man! See, there you go. Never done it. Yeah, he wants a chair again. Give him a chair, man. Give it to him.
Give it to him, man.
I might plug a chair up. In your eye.
Hit him with it!
I'm gonna knock his stars off even just then.
Get out of the way!
Oh! I don't know which one got a headache or a stomachache.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, there you go.
Get up!
Better not, we know something wrong here. He's up on top of it. Oh, 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 man. Oh. Yeah.
Yeah, man, got him down.
It's a man who stretches a red.
Kick him.
Take that.
Kick him again. Let me scare him. Poke him in the eye.
That's it, right there. That's it.
Thank you.
tell you that.
Come on, Bill.
He's up to no good.
Knock the spit out of him.
He's up to no good. Watch him with that bat.
How about some sack?
Oh, Lord.